is causing controversy. Some say it is racist. The Feel Better doll, as it's called, comes with a label telling people to slam it against the wall whenever things don't go well. A New Jersey lawmaker saw it in a $1 zone store and was offended by it. The $1 zone stores pulled it from the shelves after fielding customer complaints. The company has since apologized for selling it. Switching